Tripp County plans to hand count ballots for the November election next week. The Tripp County Commission voted unanimously to approve the change. According to election results, Tripp County voters cast nearly 2,700 ballots in the U.S. presidential election in 2020. Digital reporter Eric Mayer and Ray Yost have a closer look at what prompted the move. That's in a KELLAND.com original on our website right now.